I've dealt with parents for years as a principal. I also taught a marriage and family class when I was a professor in college. And I used to have a very simplistic view of life. All of society's ills boil down to parenting ills and parenting issues. And so I'm passionate about trying to help parents. As a motivated parent myself, always look for resources, look for things that my wife and I could do as we raised our children. And so part of the mission at CEP, the new vision and the new mission, is to understand where parents are at, understand what struggles they have, understand the fact that they are overcommitted and they are juggling many balls. They're soccer moms and soccer dads are driving kids to soccer practices and to orchestra practices, and they're trying to do the best job that they can, but we're all resource limited and we're all looking for things that will make us better parents. There are also parents that think that it may not be their job. They think that the schools are doing the job, they think that coaches are doing the job, they think that pastors at church are doing the job of character education, and so they're abdicating some of their responsibility of their own character education mission. So we want to motivate those parents. We want to inspire them. We want to let them know. We want to remind them that they are their children's primary character educators. So we want to, if I kind of boil this down into three phases, we want to equip parents. We would like to be the go-to source for parents in their character education mission. So 10 years from now, I would love it if millions of parents across the nation, across the world, when they're thinking, when they're talking at church groups or at Bridge Club or wherever parents congregate, when they say, you know what, I've got this bullying issue, you should contact CEP. You should go to their website because they have a wealth of resources. So we want to provide resources to parents. We want to inspire parents that we want to kick them in the pants and remind them that they are the character educators in their families. And then we want to hold them accountable. We want to have some system in place where parents can ask other parents, so did you check out the CEP website? Have you gone to the resources? Are you having dinner table conversations? Are you holding your own children accountable? So those are the three avenues that we really want to attack with parents. And we're trying to put together a plan so that we will be that household name for parents across the nation, across the world.